Have you ever heard people talking about blockchain like it's some kind of tech magic, and you're sitting there nodding, pretending to understand? Don't worry, I've got you. Today, I'm going to explain blockchain so simply that even your grandma, or even your dog, will get it. What is blockchain? Okay, imagine this. You and your friends are playing a game where everyone writes down the score after every round. But instead of one person keeping the score, everyone writes it down in their own notebook. At the end of the game, everyone checks their notebooks, and if the scores match, you know, no one cheated. That's basically blockchain, a fancy digital notebook that everyone can see but no one can mess with. It's a way to keep records, like who owns Bitcoin or who sent money to whom, safe and tamper-proof. Why is it called a block and a chain? Imagine each page in the notebook is a block. When one page gets full of records, you attach a new page to it. Over time, you end up with a long, unbreakable chain of pages, or blocks. So it's literally a chain of blocks. Tech people love naming things, don't they? Oh, and here's the cool part. If someone tries to change something on page 3, everyone else's notebooks will say, no, that's wrong. The chain stays secure because everyone has a copy. Why should you care about blockchain? Now you're probably thinking, okay, neat, but why should I care? Well, blockchain isn't just for Bitcoin. It's the backbone of a lot of cool stuff. Ever bought a fake designer bag online? With blockchain, you could check its history and see if it's legit. Want to send money to someone in another country? Blockchain lets you do it faster and cheaper. No middleman needed. Even big industries like healthcare and supply chains are using blockchain to keep records secure and transparent. Basically, if you like things being fair and organized, you'll like blockchain. So, who controls blockchain? Here's the crazy part. No one controls it. It's like a neighborhood where everyone has their own security camera and the cameras are always watching each other. No one can sneak in or mess with anything without getting caught. This makes blockchain decentralized. No boss, no middleman, just the system and its rules. So there you have it. Blockchain in simple terms. It's like a big digital notebook where everyone writes, checks, and agrees on what's true. It's fair, secure, and changing the way we do a lot of things. Next time someone brings up blockchain at a party, you can be the one saying, "Oh, that's just a chain of digital blocks." They'll think you're a genius. Thanks for watching. Stay curious and see you next time. Join us and reach your next crypto level.